For I have known and been loved by the perfect woman.